Which is better, dentures or implants? Well, let's find out. Totally different things, because dentures is one thing, implants is another thing. It's like making a building. One's gonna be foundations and the other one's gonna be the building. Which one's best? Well, one depends from the other. So you can have dentures and they're gonna be okay, and on the expert hands, they're gonna be fitting perfect. And you can live with dentures for the rest of your life. Probably you will need to realign them every time, like when you start to feel them loose, and more adhesives and all that. That's gonna be because the bone starts to shrink, horizontal and vertical. So that's not a good recommendation. With implants, you're gonna do the piloting over the bone, which is going to preserve the bone. So if you're those type of patients that they're gonna lose teeth, or they need to lose their teeth and they cannot afford dental implants, well, go for dentures. That's gonna work. But if you can, go for dental implants, because that's going to give you a different support and a different anchorage. You're gonna preserve the bone, you're gonna restore the height, that's gonna be way more comfortable, you're gonna be able to eat, to chew, to bite, and also that confidence to have beautiful restorative work. And I'm not saying dentures, because you're gonna have another denture, you're gonna have an all on four, an all on six, or even snapping dentures, that's gonna give you by far a great solution. So start thinking, if you're gonna go for dentures, try to upgrade. I'm Dr. Asate, diplomate of the ABOI, American Board of Oral Implantologists. Thank you.